Hello guys. Welcome again. Today, we have planned to clean main engine lube oil backwash filters. As first, stock main engine lube oil pump and tag, man on work. Open drain valve. After then, open vent to prevent vacuum creates and filter housing. We need to wait for a while to drain completely lube oil inside housing. Two suitable eye bolts, sling wire and chain block to lift upper cover. Starts loosen and remove upper cover bolts. Loosen and remove bolts of handle cover. After then, loosen bolt of handle with indicator. Pull out manual lever from shaft. Remove ratchet gear. Before lifting up cover, need to remove key over shaft. Careful lift upper cover, vertically. Element plate is mounted to retain candle filters in position. To remove element plate, loosen and remove U-nuts. After then, lift out element plate and secure it safe place. These are filter elements that are needed to clean. Take out elements from housing, very careful. Should take time for efficient cleaning of candle filters. Carefully insert clean filter elements into housing. Place element plate in proper position. And then, fit and tighten U-nuts over element plate. Lift upper cover and mount on housing. Set ratchet gear over shaft. After then, place key on shaft. Fit manual lever on shaft. Set indicator plate and tighten bolt. Mount cover and tighten bolts of handle cover. Tighten bolts of upper cover in sequence. After then, connect vent pipe of housing. Close drain valve and start main lube oil pump. Open vent valve and remove air inside system. Confirm smooth rotation of shaft. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you again in upcoming videos.